taught the rest of the world about black power, about racism, about the power of people coming together to fight the oppressor.
Steve Biko into ayenzayo for ilizwe unqame ubomi bakhe, unqame ifamily yakhe, so ubomi bakhe wamnikela ukwenzela intobana impilo yomntu omnyama mayingabi nemeko yayikuyo.
His book, I write what I like, you know. I'm not going to be told, I'm not going to speak the truth when I have to. So to me, that is the essence of Steve Biko.
He was a husband, he was a father, he was an uncle. And it's rather sad to understand that such a giant died in such a tragic manner.